हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट चैप्टर फोर्थ सेंट्रल इस्लामिक लैंड। हेयर आई वांट टू टेल यू अबाउट द सिक्स सेंचुरी बीसी। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अरेब कल्चर वाज कन्फाइंड द अरेबियन पेनिनसुला एंड एरिया ऑफ साउदर्न सीरिया एंड मेसोपोटामिया। अरेब वाज डिवाइडेड इनटू ट्राइब्स, ईच ट्राइब वाज लेड बाय चीफ एंड मोस्ट ऑफ अरेब ट्राइब्स वर बेडूइंस। सो इन द सेवंथ सेंचुरी A new religion, Islam, arose in Arabia, which led to establishment of big empire. Muhammad, the prophet of Islam, was born in Mecca in 571 AD. When he was just 40, he had vision of truth and become a prophet. So here Muhammad's vision completely convinced him that Allah was the only God. So Muhammad declared himself to be the messenger of God. He preached Allah alone should be worshipped. Prophet Muhammad preached worship of single God Allah and membership of single community of believers. Muhammad was an Arab by language and culture and a merchant by profession. Prophet Muhammad, he was by language and culture, he was Arab, but otherwise by profession he was merchant. Is that clear? So Muhammad, he forbade the worship of idol and made many enemies. Ultimately he had to leave Mecca and take refuge in Medina. This event took place in 622 AD and is known as year of Hijra or migration. Hijra mean to say migration. And from it, Muslim date their era Hijra Samvat. They started their calendar over there at the time. Tomorrow I'll tell you. But it was declared dated as Hijra Samvat. And the Quran was the holy book of Islam, is divided into a number of surahs. Surahs mean to say chapters. It was divided into number of chapters. And contain the teaching of Muhammad. Besides, the Quran, the life of Muslim is guided by Sunnah. Sunnah means to say Sunni. Actually, Muslim people were, community was divided into two categories, Sunni and Shia. Is that clear? So, practice Sunnah, the practice of Muhammad and Hadith. Hadith, saying of Muhammad. Those who called Hadith, they were saying Muhammad. Muhammad was not only a religious leader, but also a political leader. Is that clear, students? So listen carefully this video and after that try to make the question answers. I'll ask the question in my evaluation sheet. Have a good day.